I grew up always wanting to play music, and when I was 15, I had a youth pastor who handed me a guitar and showed me how to play the opening lick to Sweet Home Alabama. And it was in that I discovered my voice.